Okay, we're continuing on, but I was having sound troubles. It was very distorted. So, about the only thing I've done is... built this thing. Six by six. Oh, is that off? Yeah, it's off. Oh, my water's getting low. Anyways, I made that, and I can still hear that damn elephant cruising around. That guy's gonna be a bitch. That kind of ruins the whole point of this. And you also missed the hand of God thing. I might get to that later. Yeah, I might not be in a really good place at all. I'm gonna try and run around them, get to the water, and get some trees while I'm at it, before it gets dark. I have a feeling this is gonna kill me. And that's the problem, these creeks don't fill up your water, do they? If you can't dunk in your head, what the hell, a rhino? Okay, yeah, that was a real bad idea. I'm always full of bad ideas that never work out. Please don't come this way. Where can I climb? Maybe I should just climb up there. Wait it out till the morning. Okay. Now, I kinda need water. Well, I got my water bottle still. Let's go for a sip. Oh yeah, sounds like he's dying and in an ecstasy at the same time. It's really awkward. It's a sip of water, dude. I'm not sure how my new home is really that much better. I have to figure out how to get water, for one thing. Off we I could just shoot this guy over and over. Why, where'd he go? Did he disappear into the hill? That'd be awesome. See if I can kite this guy. I gotta figure out where the spot is that I can get water from. Now I can shoot this guy, like, drop him like an elk. One little low. Let's do it. I got killed him. Yeah, these arrows aren't half-assed. Yes. I brought. I don't know if that's doing anything. I think that guy's dead. That rhino go. Scares me. Okay, well, no time like the present. Oh, I'm just gonna run like hell. Nice rhino. Nice rhino. My house.